think it's probably at least the third or fourth year here. It's got the RB20 in it, 5-speed, and it's tight and LSD. Front 14's on the corner, so it's no slouch. And I've seen this thing skid here many a time, and it goes good. Pretty strong showing for the Hilux. Looks all good, so he'll be back here for round 2.